noise.
That I ain't going.
Going
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.
What's up, YouTube? Makeup Janelle here. If this is your first time to my channel, welcome, welcome, welcome. Okay, so I have been attempting to grow out my hair. I'm gonna put a little picture up here, but that picture right there, that's what I've been trying to grow my hair to. And baby, the struggle is so real because it's taken me, instead of taking me 15 minutes to do my hair, it's like taking me 30, 45 minutes, maybe 30 minutes to do my hair. So I've been trying to grow it out, and I'm gonna show you guys how I style it now that it's grown out more than what it normally is. Normally my hair is about maybe an inch long. Baby, I got a whole bang. Okay, so I just got out from under the dryer. I did mold my hair kind of similar, but the front is just not as, normally I would do like little squigglies in the front. I just tried to kind of leave that as is because that is going to be a bang anyway. But I did just kind of do the sides and that's it. And sometimes I straighten that. So I am going to just kind of comb out my hair, y'all. When y'all see how long my hair is, it's like, see, look, I got a whole bang. I got a whole bang. So that's what it's giving. I'm gonna comb it out. It's probably been, I think this week, I make it maybe 2 weeks since I've got a haircut, like the end of this week, because today's Sunday. So by the end of the week, it'll be 2 weeks that I've gotten a haircut. And I've been trying to, normally when I get my haircut, I've really just been telling her to cut off like the back and the sides. So, but it's getting there, y'all. It's getting there. It's just, it is just a lot for me to take all this hair and just style it differently. So I'm just gonna continue to run my comb through it, but it's kind of, it's very long. It's longer than what it's been in a long time, and I'm kind of excited about it, but then I don't like it. I'm gonna see what the back looks like and just kind of comb through the back. I think I want more hair to go back this way, actually. I think that's what I'm gonna do. Okay, so now, yeah, I like that better. I like it more to be fuller back here, so I'm just gonna kind of comb that hair out. Now I'm gonna take, it's called Thermoseal by Influence. This is what it looks like. So I like my hair to have a little bit of structure to it. When it's too soft, I feel like it don't move right. So this is kind of a like a pomade-ish type of, but it is silky. It says it leaves your hair with a silky finish. It also protects your hair and adds moisture. What else? It says gives your hair a long lasting press with this protective, it's a styling aid. That's what it says. It's lightweight, so it doesn't make your hair feel waxy or greasy. So yeah, I'm gonna take a little bit of that and just kind of rub that into my hands. And I'm honestly just going to kind of run it through my hair. Even now, like I like how I'm kind of run my fingers through it, and it's long, y'all. It's long. It's long. I'm like, oh. So yeah, we're just gonna run my fingers through it. I really don't do much to like the sides, but y'all, it's giving like your girl got a mohawk, and I really don't have a mohawk. So yeah, so I'm gonna do that. Now I kind of like, I'm gonna determine how I want to do my hair. I really like this situation, but I feel like my hair's not, I don't know. I don't like really like my hair coming to the front. I really like it to go to the side. So I think that's what I'm also gonna just continue to do. My comb is still wet. I actually had to buy a new flat iron as well. Okay, so I had to buy a new flat iron. Honestly, this flat iron, I thought it had a name on it and it doesn't. but it's just a regular flat iron. This is the flat iron that I would normally use. See like the size difference? This one is literally like the size of a pencil, and then this one is not an inch. I think it's a quarter. I don't wanna lie. But that's literally the difference. It's not an inch. It's a little bit smaller than an inch. So these are the two flat irons that I've been using. So yeah, let's try to style this hair, honey. Make sure you guys can see. Yes. Okay. My hair does some weird stuff right here. I think it's because I sleep on it. It flows really weird right here. So I'm gonna push some of this hair back. Because like I said, I want more of it to be back here. And then, like, I really wish my hair would like just have a middle, but it really doesn't. It's really strange back here. Like the crown of my head is really, really weird. Okay, so we're gonna start like right here. And I'm gonna start with the bigger flat iron, I think. I was like, and also I switched flat irons because I didn't want the curls to be too, I needed them to be a little softer. I didn't want them to be super, super, super curly. Cause I'm not trying to curl my hair. I want it to have just like a bump to it. So that's also why I got another flat iron. Okay, y'all know the drill. It's gonna take a minute. So we're just gonna keep going until we kind of get around our whole head. Okay, so now we're kind of at the front and we're just kind of gonna keep this coming this way. Like my hair is so long, it's ridiculous. Okay, we're gonna continue to try to style this hair. And I'm going back and forth between the both flat irons, just depending on what kind of piece I'm picking up. My hair is so long, I really can't see. And I'm really just trying to bump my hair. I'm not really curling it too tight. So it's like I'm doing a little bump to it. We'll come down just a little bit further here. Like, my hair is so long, like the sides are just long. And then we're gonna try to get this little piece like right here. Okay, so now I'm still gonna style my hair this way. Oh, we just gotta get it together. I really don't know. I'm trying to make it go that way. My front just kind of, I don't know, sometimes I just curl it and then just see which way I can move it. See, it's like, ooh, it's giving bang, it's giving bang. Okay. Child, do y'all see how long that hair is? Okay, so now it's kind of flowing that way, right? Let's try to tackle this side over here. Hopefully it comes together pretty well. One side's a little bit always easier than the other, so one side always comes out better than the other two. This side usually comes out way better than the other side. Some pieces I do kind of curl downward, if that is a word. But yeah, you see how like my hair is not too soft. Like, it has a little bit of structure to it. That's how I like my hair. When it's too soft, I just feel like it doesn't really move correctly. Like, I don't want my hair to be super greasy either, but I do like a little bit of structure. Ooh, we're getting there, we're getting there. So like I said, I like my hair to flow one way. Hopefully we can get it to flow that way. Sometimes the middle pieces I'll kind of curl in the opposite direction. I feel like that don't look right. Okay. But yeah, like, you see how like it's going that way? Okay. And we're just gonna try to bump the front. And I didn't really bump these pieces, but we can do that. I also, like I said, I molded my hair going that way. So like the top of my hair be looking funny, like it'd be looking frizzy a little bit. Like, sometimes I don't be knowing what to do with the top of it, so I just kind of let it be. Okay, so this is pretty much, I guess, the almost finished look. Something's weird, something is looking off, like right here. Like, it like wasn't straight enough or something. As I continue to drop my comb. Okay. So I think we're gonna roll with this. This one piece looks a little strange because it was like bent from the mold. So we're just gonna boom. Maybe move that there. Now I'm gonna take my rat tail comb, not rat tail, my wide tooth comb. Just kind of go through the back. I'm not particular on my back because I can't see the back of it anyway. So yeah, this is pretty much how I mold my hair. I mean, how I style my hair now that it is. Oh, now I got a bang, child. Now I got a bang. So yeah, when I do my makeup, I kind of just push it out of the way. But it's pretty. It has volume. This is pretty much what it looks like. And I guess it didn't take too long, but now it took like 20 minutes instead of taking like 15, 10. But yeah, this is pretty much it. I'm actually very happy with it. I hope this video was a little helpful. It is hard growing out your hair, especially if you're used to being like pixie and it's like short. It has been a struggle for me. So the longer it gets, the better I like it. It is just, it is a struggle. But if you like this video, please make sure you send it to someone, like it, subscribe. I am trying to hit 1,000 subscribers on YouTube. So if you guys subscribe, I would really appreciate it. And as my hair grows, hopefully I can do different styles to it. We'll see where life takes us. I'm trying to continue to go through the new year with my hair. So yeah, thank you guys for watching.
I ain't blowing no smoke. I mean, I've been sober, but you should have known it. I wasn't going.